here, and we are going to be continuing the story of my Lego Star Wars Force Awakens. I'm going to let you read the thing like you usually do.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
If there is a new one, that is. No, okay.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it. Hold on, somehow.
The First Order cast his shadow into every corner of the galaxy. These are dark times.
New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
I'll see if I can pull down the overrides.
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding. The other from here.
I am definitely gonna get fired because of this. I really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. It's probably half the reason we keep getting raided.
Can you zap that, BB-8?
Thank you.
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Yes. So I'm going to let you read this.
What you brought me today is worth one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Dameron, right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah. I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Thank you.
Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move. I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship? Over that way. I see them.
Thank you.
1998.
Anything over yourself?
Yeah.
Don't fall in. Sinking sand. Yes, I'll find you a way.
Bye!